Okay, we will try to create an example which will actually hide the car when we click the cancel button. Okay, when we add the play function opacity from 1 to 0 and font size smaller and the duration let check it for example. This is not what we expected. We need the car icon get smaller. The reason the cancel animation doesn't like a language is because since the animation is right in JavaScript instead of CSS, we have no way to tell when the animation is finished. In particular, what happens is the view thinks the lead animation is finished before it even starts. That is much the cat disappear. So in our case, we need a convert function. We'll call it after this is the convert that when called tells view the animation is finished and it will be figured out by view. So when we let view know that we want a callback to call when animation is finished, we don't need to explicitly use the callback and we will figure it out by itself. But since it's always a bad idea to rely on default behaviors, so let's call the done function when the animation is finished. Okay, and that again. That's it. And thank you for your watching.